bangifune isikole lutho ngizithola engangifunda nabo bafunda kumanje abanye sebeyasebenza nanokuthi ekhaya akekho umuntu osupportayo ngiphela noma
uthi ke last week ke wazama futhi ukuyibulala tell me about that
ngingathatha isanitizer and bekade ngingakamix ona manje
so at this point kwenzakalani ekhanda lakho
abe singijelile ukuthi akwenzeke okwenzakalayo akuphele ngcinunga
and then what happened
ngamfonela umlungu wami ngamtshela ukuthi nene sengikhuza isanitizer if ukuthi bangithola isidumbu sami bawusithola ngaphakathi ba
iyaqala nini ke lokusebenza ngaphakathi kuwena
angazi ngoba kwake kwaxhuphuzela
isisu yes
kwanobuzizise la emqondweni ngagcina lapho ngaphaphama sengiphaphama isibhedlela
by the way sikhuluma ngento last week la
yeah
and then mentally manje kwenzakalani emqondweni wakho
sese ngiyiphuzise ngiphuma esibhedlela wakhumbula ukuthi konja kunoma ekusamele ngimsisi
yes
nami ngisamele ngizisisi
so umuntu abanga zonke lezo zinto why do you entertain ama thoughts as so
nginesibindi into mase ngithenga ngiyayenza ngiyayenza
manje isibindi sakho wena sesukuthi ukhathe impilo yakho awukwazi le sibindi lezi ukuthi usithanele ngezinye indlela ezizo improve impilo yakho
hayi uthi ngase ngicabange kanini
uaware uzindle ukuthi unemicabango yokuyibulala okay wazama futhi ukuyibulala last week
uzindle ngamtshela ngisesibhedlela kodwa oyingamkhona ngoba wavele wangihlela
wafila kanjani
ngeke ngatshela ukuthi nene ingoba mhlamba akangikhona so wangitshela ukuthi nene angayenzi le nto angicabangela uma ngicabangele nomntanami
so naye nomntana
yebo nginawo
with ubani uzindle
ene ex yami
lo mntana bekazokhuliswa kubani
angizange ngamcabanga ukuthi ukhona umntana
so uthini umama knowing ukuthi unendodana enenkinga nje
uma uyazama ngiadvise athi nene lenda kumele ngawe uyayenza khumbula ukuthi ngikhona khumbula ukuthi nene unodadeweni mawa kube context uphayo khuluma nami ngikwazi ukuthi ngikusize
kule umazi uma wakho ukuthi akwazi ukuhlala nawe phansi njengendodana yakhe azama ukukhuluma nawe yeah understand awuyithandi mfowethu and part of ukuyithanda kwakho is that you shouldn't try and commit suicide ngoba uyayithanda now uthi yebo zikhona ezinye izizathu ezenza ukuthi ufune ukuyibulala but manje iyaqinisela because of your actions zakho zindle right wenzani uzindle
uzindle ngeke ngathola ukuthi uyangichithela njengomuntu nje engijoye engimthatha njengo umuntu wami nangibosiswana ufike ngiphuca kanti ukufacebook kwakhe ukhuluma nenye indoda ayithole ngayizolo kwathe qamba eyologa ngenye ifoni ethi wadelete ngashaya screenshot
so xa umbuza uthi uya admit awa new pick
owaqala waphika
mana ke ngaba wayeqala uzindlo ukukushitela ngale yonto oyibona ku Facebook okanye wakwakushitela futhi na before
no ubeqala
so find your self worth as a young man I'm young yes I'm not perfect but I deserve someone ozongiphatha ngenhlonipho someone who's going to value me iwapha amanye ama challenges ke andibhekene nawo nozindlo
ngingasho ngithi mina ngine anger ianger yami iqale by 2004 ngiluza ubaba
wawuna ngapi time lakho uma likushiya
ngingena nanyisi
yes wafila kanjani makushona time lakho
kwakubuhlungu kakhulu izinoma kade bangikade ngumntwana but inhlungu eziningi ngizithole ngegarden khulu
I see
like mina abo izinto mengabe zingahlangani bengingicabanga ukuthi yazi ukuba sanobaba angabe ngishe uma sicabane ngicene sengimbeka isandla kodwa ngizikhuze futhi
umshaye kangaki lesithisa
hey angazi
why umshaye uze uthi you've even lost count you don't even know how many times
ingobe bengiswenidiniwe
but we all get angry
bengisile ukuthi control
we always have a choice as human beings asikwazi ukusebenzisa izinto ezenzekile as an excuse for our reckless behavior you understand
yeah
because on this show we don't tolerate such behavior yokuhlukunyezwa abantu besifazane you understand
yeah
why now
ingoba ngisafuna ukuthi ngiphinde ngenze into engenzile like uzama ukuzibulala
ukhona omnye umuntu xa frustrated ukukhuluma naye
yebo khona
uthini nama advice
uyangitshela ukuthi nihlala phansi nozenhle umtshela ukuthi ukuthi nokuthi awukuthanda
asiqhuqhumbele kwenze basibe clear bombizela ndono zinhle yapha khulekani ubiza uzinhle igirlfriend yakho ye 6 years
yeah
ufuna ukonfessa kuyo ukuthi imicabango ye suicide sasenayo
yeah
futhi na last week uzamile uku attempta isuicide owesibini ufuna uaddress indaba yakhe echithi and lastly ufuna ukumxelela ubana ngaba nehlobo umtreat ngalo it is because of the anger and ufuna ukumxelela ubale anger isuka athi suka khona zinto okubizela zona ezwa sizambiza uzinhleke khulekani ufuma ni chance ukonfessa bakhu ufuna sifuna bangaphakathi ecaravan singangena
ngisho ukuthi ngijabulile njengoba sizokwazi ukuthi sikhulume sisonke sizame ukuthi silungise inkinga esinazo.
Okay. Zinhle kunjani?
Ngiyaphila kunjani?
Hayi, ndikhona. Ngicela uhlale phansi.
Yabo.
Zinhle, siyakwamukela enkqubeni nyanyani igama lami nguLuyanda Kodwana. Zinhle. Uyamazi ukukhuleka?
Yebo, ngiyamazi.
Umazi kanjani?
No-boyfriend wami.
Indolo ngangixelela yona ngokukhuleka.
Umuntu onothando. Kodwa futhi umuntu onenhliziyo encane, he's got anger issues.
Uqale nini ukurealize ukuthi nama anger issues?
Ngiqale last year uyibona ukuthi lento yakhe is serious when we started dating. Bekukuhle, bekumnandi, I enjoyed every moment of it. Even though kade yabona yenza izinto zakhe nami ngizenzela izinto zami, it's like we are in an open relationship.
So yaqhubeka for how long lento? Because I know that you've been together for 6 years.
5 years iqhubeka.
5 years. Yeah. What is different ke manje ngalo nyaka we 6?
The agreement bekuwukuthi ukukhulekana ngekaza nje uzoyika yonke into ayenzayo.
Sure.
Ajele nami kuphela.
Mhlekazi. It is now your 10. Bala ngabujonga izindle emehlweni umxelela bakuthene lapha namhlanje.
Ngilana namhlanje ngoba ngisana nemicabango ukuthi angathi ngingazibulala.
Mina khulana into engiyibonayo ukuthi uyigwala lempilo. Awukwazi ukumelana nezimenzi empilweni. So njengoba uhlela ukuthi uyafisa ukuthi ngunkosikazi wakho one day, shithi masihlekane nenkinga ezinkulu kunale wena kade ubhekene nayo, uyothatha easy way out, then mina ngiyomele ngibhekane nawo wonke ama consequences alokho.
Ngingaba mhlambe this suicidal thoughts uyaqala uya shocked nje lapho
ne account yami ku Facebook so nokucheck ama conversation wami nabantu yabo mase umphathi kabi lokho mase pretend as if everything is fine mase wathatha decision ukuthi uyayibulala ke mina ngayithatha lento ngayenza ihlaya kanti uzoza
phandle what exactly happened last week
ngizamile ukuzibulala ngaphuza sanitizer ngajike esibedlela so kwabuye imicabango ukuthi ninabantu abafikile noma wang advise ngiphume esibedlela bathi ngaphinde ucabange lonto enye into ebanga ukuthi ngingasayenzi lonto ukuthi ngikhumbulile ukuthi nginomndeni nginomntwana umncane engimele ngimnakekele
ngihleli ngitshena namanje futhi ngisazokutshena i-suicide manela kube into yokugcina uyicabanga engqondweni yakho leyo sine future nginengane ezothi unengane kumele uyiphilele
izinto ozenzayo ezinye izona ezibanga ukuthi izithole sengicabanga imicabango eminingi engathi ngazibulala
ngifuna umxelela uzinto lahlobo thatha ngalo phandle bani ngaba when such thoughts come kwenzakalani emqondweni wakho
zinhle ngiba nesibindi ayikho into engiye eyifika emqondweni ngalokho ukuthi no kwenze lokho
khulekani ngikubona njengomuntu mentally weak right ucabangela isikhathi samanje umqondo wakho awuthatha ubeke izinto ukuthi in the near future kuzobe sekunjani
so khulekani sizongena ke ngokanye kulo mcimbi ukuthi what is it that uzinhle according to you is doing to contribute kulento ukuthi ubele ama suicidal thoughts
ukuthi uyangijithela phela uyazi ukuthi ngiyakuthanda nginesikhwele
bengifuna uyizwe lento ekade ngizwa so that ubuzokwazi ukuthi uma uchithwa ucabange kabili yes bengingafuni ukuthi uzame ukuthi uyibulale because wena ubukwazi ukuthi wenze izinto noma ingane yakho ngikubhekile
kodwa bukade wazi ukuthi nene angithandani noma wengane ubekade kutshela ukuthi angithandi
are you believe ukuthi akamdambanga ubaby mama
no bahlukanile the issue is that ukhulekani ngamthola about 10 o'clock endlini yakhe ubhizi ncenga uma wengane yakhe ukuthi ababuyelane
khanga iveze ukukhulekani babantu lo muntu yaqala uyifa
zazikhona vele insolo enganginazo but before uma wengane kwakuyama amantombazana amaningi ngangena ku WhatsApp wakhe mangathi ngiyafika ku WhatsApp khona intombazana atshela nayo kwathinsinsini masise ngimbuza ngayo wangitshela ukuthi ene angazi ukuthi ngiyifuna ni phone yakhe and akasabi shame ukuthi masise ngimbuza ngale ntombazana angitshela ukuthi cha bandla zenhle ngiyayithanda futhi ngithanda impela
washiye wonke mina la mantombazana futhi washiye wonke njengoba
by the way ngiyaqala noyiva lebani begona manje amantombazana
okay noma kade ngingekho serious kodwa uyazi ukuthi bengikade ngithanda ubaby mama
so lo baby mama uyamasa
yeah,
so when Nixabana no Khulekani and she's part of the reason why you guys are fighting.
Yeah.
ihlala njani lonto ku
ihlala kabi ngoba nayo bese sasa advantage ukuthi lokho epost izinto ezikuxame na on Facebook ngenxa yakhe
yini i social media yini iyinkinga anikwazi ukuyimanage ukuthi ngamoshi relationship or what
ngisho ngithi asikwazi ukuyimanage ngoba everything that happens iya post
ukukhule kanje izinto kubizi lapho efuna ukuxalela uba usenemicabango yokufuna ukuyibulala and also uzamile futhi na last week also wangena kundaba ye-cheating enziwa nguwe nawe ke retaliate on that ikhona ke enye into as well akubizele yona ekuyimbangela according to him yayo yonke le behavior but ke ukhona lapho ecanga kwakho makazithethele thetha ke khule kanje ngolo hlobo uthetha ngalo bhabhane
thine enga kakhulu since ngaluza ubaba kumwami ingako uthola ukuthi ngaso sonke isikhathi uma ngixabana nawo kuba ngathi ngakushaya but kwesikhathi ngingezikhuza
indlela kade wenza izinto mina mangi-wrong bengibona ukuthi okay fine usukhipha lesa sibongo sokuthi kwenzakala ukuthi I told you ukuthi kumele ubone noma i-psychologist
now le anger ke iresultela to into that we always condemn akakunyamya ukushaya ungixelele phela phangaphandle ukubetha kangaphi
it's countless angazi
you said the same thing you said he has lost count so uma ngabe ushaya umuntu who's supposed to love you ithini lonto kwena
nayingina ukumcabangela ngoba ngiyazi into yakhe and
even so what is ongakushaya one deal short usalebele umcabangela remember that every woman that is dead now that is 6 feet under as a result of her boyfriend beating them up and killing them all of them they were talking they were speaking like you kudaye ngiyamcabangela ngiyamthanda and hoping ukuthi uzoshintsha
that is the reason why I got decided ukuthi ngisuke emakhaya ngcono ngizele eThekwini
but now it's not the solution the immediate solution is to leave the person
yeah
if kuyakunzima then mthithi lesini ukuthi umbophisa so that I understand ukuthi ukushaya nawe ukushaya wena is not acceptable so that makabuye ejele ayazi azi better ukuthi his responsibility is to love you not to beat you up ngicela umxeleleke khulekani uzihlubana ngaba xa ufrustrated uthetha nalomuntu othetha naye lo muntu yena uyathini make advice
uyangitshela ukuthi nine zama ukuthola indlela yokuthi ukhulume nozinhle nihlale naye phansi
uzinhle ikuphatha njani le advice
isuitable for ukhulekani i-rights for yena anginankinga nayo mhlawumbe angayisebenzisa
right before ke ndivezile uba kuza kwenzeka ntoni ke ngokule relationship yenu going forward nemibuzo ke nje mbalo ngokwa uqala ukumbona ukhulekani wa-attract friend ona phakwe
ubengisiza ngisifunde something else so ngihlakanipha kwakhe
wena khulekani ngoba uqala ukumbona uzinhle wa-attract friend ona phakwe
indlela eyona ya uzinhle ukhule kanzima kodwa ubekwazi ukuthi mina akhulume noma yini
right if niyaqhubeka zinto nale relationship zinto ongathanda ukuthi atshintshe ukuzikhulekana
he's too controlling he's bossy mangase nje lokho akiyekele angiyeke nami ngiphile impilo yami empilweni wonke umuntu yangisho bekuthiwa ushadile but you need the private life yakho nomngani wakho
hayi uyamvuka articulate which is not meaning her words wena khulekana if kungathi kanti uyaqhubeka nale relationship ungathanda ukuthi usisa tshintshe
ifisa ukuthi mangitshele ukuthi izinhle ukuthi angikuthande ukuyekele ukuphinde futhi ungihloniphe
alright zinhle now that we've been ukukhuleka nokubizela into nabo kuza kwenza kantoni ngokule relationship
ngithi ngesikhathi sokucabanga ukuthi am I willing to take that risk engayithatha before yangangisebenzele
mhlakazi wami uthi akathi uyakulahla akathi uyaphuma kwi-relationship but at the same time akasho ukuthi uyahlala uthi she needs time I see you are crying why are you crying now ulilela khulekani
ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi since uzinhle ethi udinga isikhathi angiboni ukuthi usaza kuyo
right mamela khulekani set this woman free if into yenu is meant to be uzobuya you understand uzobuya don't center impilo yakho around uzinhle you understand you're not being fair to her you're not being fair to you be the man that uzinhle will be attracted to without you convincing her ukuthi abuyele kuwe akakulahle after all uzinhle uthi udinga isikhathi ukucabanga do you understand zinhle I wish you all the best khulekani sizakuthatha ke ndoda sikuse ku sessions apho uzawuthetha khona ne professional as a advisor on everything evelileyo apha things that I've said to you nezinye izinto ke zizawuvela believe in ukuthi from this moment kuya phambili khulekani you are going to be a better man in terms of decision making. You are going to change your priorities, and you are going to focus on ukhulekayo. You understand? And appreciate the love that abantu that are around you are giving you, and realize ukhulekayo ukuthi we love you. We still need you. You understand? Siyabulela banizile enqubeni nyami nyami, ningahamba kahle.
Siyabonga.
On this episode namhlanje is that kubalulekile to deal with the past, because it won't just disappear. And also it's very important to communicate your emotions, whether umuntu wesifazane and or umuntu wesilisa. I know that society has taught about besilisa ukuthi it's a sign of weakness to communicate your emotions, and that's wrong. There was a lot of them die silently. But ke makesive ubana ngaba yena ukhulekana xa estressed ethetha ke nomuntu ebesithi uthetha naye ufike wathini pha and utheni lo muntu zam advice.
Mina ngosulisele ngwansimi ukhulekane ngoka anti wami shothi ngosisi wakhe naye ubhuti wami. I-relationship yabo benozinhle bebekade beyifihlile, mina ngisole ngo-December. Bebefihlile i-relationship yabo ngoba sihlobene siwumndeni sonke. Sihlobene ngokuthi ogogo bethu ngabandawonye. Khulunyiwe nabo, bakhulumile nabo abanye abadala kunami. Kusho ukuthi abafunanga ukuyekana ngoba nakho basaqhubeka. Waphosta wathi uzoyibulala zonke iy'mpendulo sayithola kuzindlu. Isiphatha kabi ukuthi ene engazafuna ukuzibulala, esibulalela umuntu ebesamncane kanje. Uma benenkinga bayekela ukuphosta kuFacebook.
Babukeli, according to ISADAG in South Africa, there are 23 recorded suicides a day. And for every suicide, there's a further 20 attempted suicides. The suicide helpline near SADAG, it received 55,000 calls for help since January 2021. So many people are dealing with serious problems. Mihlanje yonke, nanjengoko sibona kumcimbi wakho ukhulekana. Kodwa ke siyathemba i-counseling sessions zethu sizakwazi bana ngaba sincede. With that said, maka sijonge ke embukeli bana ngaba ukhulekana uqhuba njani ku-counseling sessions zakhe with a professional.
Yeah, njengoba ngila nami ngikhululekile because lema advisors akade nginika wona sathola kwanye abantu mhlawumbe sezokumamela enze lento esimtshena zona. Ngifunda ukubhekana nabantu mayelana nento engidlula kuyona, ngifunda ukukhuluma nomuntu ukuze ngizokwazi ukuthi ngikhululeke ngaphakathi. I-advice engayinikeza omunye umuntu ukuthi ungahlali kwi-relationship oshawa kuyona, you deserve better than that.
Ngizizwa ngijabulile kakhulu, so ngikwazile ukuthi ngilithole usizo ukuthi how to deal i-anger yami. So kuzona zonke izinto nakwi-relationship yami engathi ngikufundile, ngingasho ngithi ukuthi ngidila kanjani nama emotions ami, ngidila kanjani engayami, yini into engimele ngizenze mengabe ngizwa ukuthi kunento engangiphethe kahle. Since ngazile ukuthi nene i-suicide akuyona ilo i-solution, so imicabango yayo isekho. If yena ethi ufuna i-break, so anginankinga nalokho. Into ebaluleke kakhulu ngingasho ngithi nene ukuthi ngikwazile ukuthi ngifunde ukuthi ngidila kanjani ne-anger yami, ngidila kanjani nama-emotions ami, ngizikhontrola kanjani. Omunye umuntu mhlampe unale challenge lekade ngibhekene naye, ngiyafisa ngathi angathola abantu abangakwazi ukuthi bamluleke.
Khulekani, siyaziqhenya ngawe ubana ngaba you have taken a step to deal with this challenge, futhi sikunqonele nempumelelo. Kodwa ke Khulekani, nawe zihle iyaxhalabisa le nto yenu ubani ithi nithandana nibe nizalana ngapha, ngoba kaloku le nto in a long run izawunenzela ingxaki, ikakhulukazi xa sekufuneka nibe nabantwana. Mbukeli kangako ke besiniphathele kona kwesi siqendu sanamhlanje senkqubo. Khumbula ke siyafumaneka kumakhasi ezonxibelelwano. Ihandle yethu kuFacebook ithi Nyani Nyani on SABC 1, kuTwitter ithi @realnyaninyani. Mbukeli, take care of the truth before it takes care of you. Ninithanda, Nyani Nyani.